So, Eternal Darkness.
Hey, it's that one good game Silicon Knights made.
Pretty much.
That everyone keeps screaming at me. It's pretty good.
And screaming at us together, like, let's do this.
You're
so, of course, we knew it.
What?
We knew we had to make everyone wait until the very last day.
You should play Eternal Darkness, man!
I played this when it came out. I could never finish it. Pat's never played it. So this is a game we both don't have played not
We don't have not played it much.
We don't have not played it much.
I have double or not played. Shocked by... Well, that was a jump. Shocked by her grandmother's mysterious death and frustrated the incompetence of the local police. Alex vows to uncover the truth because it's out there.
It's gotta be, right?
She decides to search this mansion.
It's huge.
What a mansion!
The place where Edward...
It's a dresser key! It's not for winding at all! I'm not sure why we jumped into British accents.
Well, Nixon's gonna probably be making his grand comeback
fucking,
at some point.
This thing, it takes place in Rhode Island, and I don't know what Rhode Island people sound like.
I don't know either.
The key comes apart.
Perhaps
in the lock. How the fuck did she get the second part of the key out of the lock? Oh no! Why are these all written with exclamation points? That's so weird.
For survival. The thing about Poe is that he's basically garbage, and that like
Someone's getting so mad
No, all of his good stuff is good stuff, but he made so much stuff that was such garbage. Like, he would usually have like a stack of papers and be like, "The Raven." Then he'd finish it and go, "Now this is about my pants." Ah, she gets tired out.
Well, maybe you stop
running.
Just the idea of, I can't find any clues. She's just running throughout the house until she's panting and punching books. No. What if I check it?
What else could it say?
Oh, that's great. Jesus fuck.
No!
It's evil!
It's
clearly an evil book!
And it's also Shining. I remember when stuff came out about this game and everyone was calling bullshit on his helmet.
Their helmets are super dumb looking.
Their helmets weren't like that. And they're like, guess what, motherfuckers? We researched and 26 BC they changed Centurion helmets to be like horizontal and not like, you know, like they everyone expected.
Yeah, because they were like, our helmets don't look super dumb enough.
Yeah, they didn't look
This good. Will intimidate the enemy to make my head look like a dumb peacock. No, that's a good turn radius.
When
I like it.
Got his, the good turn radiuses were mostly a last genny thing and it got worse and worse as time went on.
Like
it?
The RE6. The RE6 has a great turn radius. What are you all talking about? This is a good walk. I know that's a weird thing to be hype about.
No,
but like,
totally
look,
right.
I'm a centurion. I'm going to
stab
dudes.
That's how a centurion will walk.
What do you nerds got?
Not much, apparently.
I'm cutting all your nerd off.
How are you going to watch Firefly now, nerds?
This is the purple one.
Yeah, I know, but like, you can't select the last guy until later.
Oh, well, I'm going to put it in.
No, you can put it in, but yeah, the thing's going to pop up. It's like... Choose your
you maybe, fighter. Maybe you shouldn't have put it in. Story of my life.
Alright. Nothing but trouble. So, red, all enemies will be tougher to kill.
Great.
Green, all enemies will drive you more insane.
Great.
Blue, all enemies will explode in a puff of blue.
That's it?
And it'll sap your magic if you're in the explosion.
I have magic?
Not yet, but you will.
Okay, well, let's try this one. Never. So what Pius did is he stole some ancient god artifact, and the god was like, I'm really upset about this.
Guess what? You're going to have to work for me for the rest of eternity.
This was not a fair deal.
I never asked for it.
I never even got the thing.
If you notice, Manturok is just a bunch of, like, fanged, eyeballed vagina holes.
And flesh everywhere. And Pius is like, nah, girl. It's my time now.
There has to be something to do around here.
That's awful.
It's our time!
It's our time.
Well, that's too much.
That's too much.
What about this?
Right.
How about that? How's that for you?
That's better.
That's okay, but I didn't save it. Can you save anywhere in this game? Whoa!
You can save when there's no bad guys in the room.
Okay. That's really cool. Can I stab you? Okay.
Yeah, sure.
Let's look at this bronze necklace. It's resplendent with glowing... Shut up, nerd. I did it.
Oh.
Hey, bro, how's it hanging?
That guy's creepy.
I'm gonna try and save my game. I don't know if he's gonna try and touch my game. Fuck! I just want to get through this. Get through this, Matt!
Maybe you can heal yourself.
Maybe I'll heal myself!
Taking damage.
Dude! Dude, that's nuts. Is that Manta Rock? Manta Rock! Buddy! You look like William Birkin. A statue of human female bears witness to the monstrosity. Jesus. The porous stone of its body is covered with the effluvial grime that Manta Rock has created over the years.
To let everyone know, when I played Eternal Darkness a bit, like 10 minutes...
Effluvial grime!
I was like... If anything, Pat might not like the gameplay. He will like the disgusting old-timey words.
Oh, man. Oh, the guys didn't come back either.
Yeah, like, you know, like after a big cutscene, they'll come
back. Yeah, Resident Evil style.
Yeah.
Like, I came back to the guardhouse, and Manta Rock was like, I'm going to puke out all these blue monsters.
Manta Rock's like, what a mansion.
What a man!
Oh, sorry, I have expelled some...
Interviews with Manta Rock. Manta Rock, what do you think about the economy?
Filled with emptiness and the puerile meandering.
Jeez!
Why should you deserve special consideration within it, Augustus, above all else?
Christ, this guy's nuts.
As always, that and nothing more.
Yes, that and nothing more.
Wow. Oh man, this scroll's so... Oh, that's... That's clearly an evil spell. Yeah, who are here?
Hey, yo, oh, hello.
Yeah, ha!
Yeah, yeah!
This looks like an evil... Oh, great.
Oh, great.
Oh, okay.
You better pick up the tongue.
Cradled. In what appears to be leather hand lies a mysterious book. It's bound by human skin and intricately decorated with shrunken bones. It beckons and yearns to be possessed. Should I pick it up? What could go... What's the worst that could happen? Circle... Oh, jeez.
So, if anyone likes anything about Eternal Darkness, is that this whole system is really involved.
Circle's power! Describe the amount of power in a spell has. Deep red shellac.
It is filled with a foul-smelling fluid.
That's not filled with water.
What was the fucking word for grime?
Effluvial.
Effluvial.
What sticky liquid is draining into this pool, trickling from a scum-encrusted spout?
Make sure not to fucking drop it, Anthony.
It becomes filled to the brim with rank fluid. And rife with fetor. Jeez. I know a lot of words. You would make fun of me because my vocabulary when I was like a baby. But like, I do not know what half of these fucking words mean. Religious text of unspeakable nature. Written in languages utterable only by monsters or corrupt humans. That's quite an indictment.
I need that as an epitaph on my gravestone. Matt was a man that no one could understand except for monsters and corrupted humans. Like, magical thing, it kind of shoots out. It's got, like, a relatively short range.
Right.
You get hit by it, you get... Like, I'm not sure if it...
Oh, shit!
What?
What? Blood coming off the walls.
Sure, Pat.
No, it was right there!
Anyway,
it was blood!
Anyway.
I'm not gonna read that just yet. I'm gonna keep exploring. Boom!
Oh, man.
Is that the fucking bathtub scare?
Yeah.
Jesus, I've heard about that thing a billion times.
It is.
And I knew that this game had a bathtub scare. And it still got me.
I think I'm...
Fuck!
This place is crazy. Now, he's got a big ass, like, what's it called? Skeetamars?
Scimitar. You stupid dumbass.
Sorry, I'm not familiar with ancient weaponry.
You need to play more Dark Souls.
Ugh.
Yeah! Yeah, it does make you sick. Because you're weak. You're huge.
Burped.
Yeah. Yes!
You need three. Or at least two. At least one more.
Where would I get another?
Oh my god. Not sure if that's being picked up, but some douchebag is
vacuuming right next to your door. Let's make a new spell. Let's see. Oh, wait. What? I can't pick anything but the thing yet.
You really should have.
Why?
Fucking...
Why can't I? Oh,
really
whatever.
I should have read this more.
A toolbar.
Nah, you already have that.
No, I have. Oh, shit!
Now you got two!
Oh, God, I'm so cool! Give me the scroll. There we go.
Recover!
Yeah!
Okay, you could definitely make
that,
a recover
spell.
That looks
spell like a penis.
That. I'm sure it does.
Come on.
That looks like a fucking map.
Looks like a map of a penis.
Of a penis.
Hold on, I'm gonna save my game in the danger zone.
Good.
Danger zone!
Paging Dr. Loggins. Whoa! 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 Hey now! Shit! Alright! Bones Jackson up in this bitch.
Always getting the Bone Jacksons in there.
Okay, so this thing does way more damage, but it's a big slow. It's like
it's a big slowbee.
It's like I'm throwing my dick around.
It does lots of damage, but it's slow. So if you see a big red guy, you take magic, because magic defeats power.
Does it?
I forget, actually. Oh, shit!
What the fuck is that?
That's a fire alarm.
Alright! We're cutting this episode a little short, everybody! Alright, Matt, so we're not dead from fire.
We're okay.
We're fine. And how long were we away because of that horrible fire? We were gone for like 2 hours.
We really didn't need to be gone that long.
But... Well, it was a raging inferno. I like to make effigies of my political
Watch, there's one
plans.
Around the corner there.
I see it!
No, you didn't.
I saw it!
You didn't mention it.
I don't need to tell you.
Now go through the rubble like
I'm gonna go... Stop! Stop backseat driving me, you nerd. Ha-ha!
Oh, wow. Okay.
Yes! I'm the biggest dick!
Playing through that.
We're out in space now.
Well, it's just a transition to, you know, time.
How's my sanity doing?
Not too good.
What? What? Oh! Oh, shit!
The future is yours.
Is it?
The light in the age of darkness has been extinguished. The pillar of flesh. The master of chaos.
That is the most evil shit I have ever heard.
Yeah, we're gonna see some of that later.
The pillar of flesh.
Had inherited his father's mansion.
What a mansion. It's automatic now in my mind and brain and life.
It's yeah, we've been
fucking Rhode Island's so evil. Damn, you made it.
Dude, don't.
Oh,
bad idea. Don't do that. Oh my god, you're gonna do it.
Oh yeah. Oh!
Nice, idiot.
What? Shit! The maid doesn't even care.
Fuck is that?
The fuck is that?
What?
It just sounds like horrible fluttering.
Reveal invisible there.
I guess. Well, I've revealed the invisible. That's not how invisibility works. Oh, it's locked.
You need the basement key.
Man, that thing is super locked.
Like, it's invisible, and you need a key.
Jeez.
Yeah, right?
Yeah.
Look at that effluvial grime.
Oh, man. I want to effluvial my dick all over that grime.
No! That's too much.
It's, yeah. Yeah.
May the rats eat your eyes! I am now lost!
Yeah, okay, that's where you got that from.
The
yeah.
darkness comes! It will damn us all!
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Whatever, man. Maybe if I... insanity, maybe?
Yeah.
Oh, because it beats Ulioth.
Try it.
I'm trying it. I'm trying it right now.
Yes!
I'm so good at video games!
You did good.
Everyone's not upset that that took me 10 years. This is right before we were born.
Let's go, let's go.
Because we're old. We're old men now. Especially you.
Especially me.
Remember when we had that birthday thing and you were just crying into a pillow the whole evening? Oh, it's that weird man face thing with the boobs.
You mean Willy?
Credit what appears to be a leathery hand, large mystery. Oh, wait, we've already read this.
Yes!
Oh!
Derp.
Emergade!
That's terrible, because that was the puzzle before.
Oh. Now, I love how he's like, oh man, he figured it out.
What a doofus.
Just wait it out.
Just lame it out.
Just lame it out. This is how you take Wooly's fighting style and put it into another video game. What are you doing?
I want to get to the other side so I can run around more.
I know, but not to...
It's fine!
Not to talk about your skill level, but these don't seem exactly fair. Like these.
It's fine! Whoop! Because apparently you can enchant magic shotguns.
Insanity shotgun.
I'm really down with that.
I was gonna say, you should be down with Insanity shotgun more than anything else.
That feels like a Disturbed album.
Insanity shotgun.
Ah, it's the name of my new indie band.
Hey, kids! Remember Disturbed?
Remember Ooh-Wah? What? Did you see that?
I saw it.
That's dumb. All right, let's give this guy a shot.
So that worked out pretty well.
All right. Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna leave him. I'm not even gonna finish him. Because apparently people want me to play with lower sanity.
Yeah.
But if I were to...
Hey, kids, why don't you play the games yourself?
No, Matt, don't tell them that. Then they'll do it and we'll be up the creek.
I know, but at the same time...
We'll be up shit creek with Sega.
Play it the way we want you to.
Now I have to go... So look how they base this. I gotta go from the upper left to the bottom right. That's bullshit.
Well...
That's a bunch of baby garbage, is what that is.
It's a bunch of baby garbage.
I hate babies. Let that be known. This is what's known as a boss mountain. Right?
Fuck. I don't even remember this. Maybe it's an insanity effect.
I'm not getting shotgun shells.
You have 17. Get one more.
You motherfuckers!
That's awesome. Oh, that's so good!
God damn it! You know what? You know what? I don't mind backtracking. I'm gonna go out and say it. People who are like, man, I fucking hate backtracking. Fuck you. Backtracking is like the best parts of some genre.
There's...
Oh, I'm losing control now.
Really?
I did not swing my sword.
Really?
Yeah.
That's kind of cool.
It is kind of cool.
So...
Everyone happy with my low insanity now, assholes?
Yeah, all these great effects.
And my sanity is gone.
It's really low. You just got your health taken away.
Yeah, people lied. People who said, nah, it's fine, your insanity gets low.
Fucking... Never listen to kids.
Never listen to children. If your children come to you and they say something... Beat them. Just beat your kids.
Kill him! Make sure you succeed this time.
Well, they're mindless beasts.
Maturok!
Maturok killed them!
Big ups! Big ups to Mana Rock.
We in there.
Pius looks super pissed.
Oh my god, let's see how pissed he's gonna be. Oh, all he can do is like make a threat and leave.
Okay, Matt. You're behind the thing today.
I am the one that is controlling it.
He wants to play the next part. He thinks it's cool. Okay, well, I guess we should explore the rest of the castle. And by castle, I mean mansion.
My mansion, I mean what a mansion!
Dude.
We've been saying it
a lot. I love it. I love that line! It's so good! Hey, Matt. I bet you this can't be happening.
This isn't really happening.
Close enough.
Whatever.
Okay, what was that weird?
There's like a fire poker going into the fireplace by itself. Oh, it's gone now.
Lame. There used to be a fire poker here.
But it's gone now. Hey, I got a question for you. Did every janitor you've ever encountered in your lifetime either seem like a crazy asshole or like the nicest person ever?
Yeah, there's no middle ground.
Either they're like, I'm working an honest job and things are fine. Or they're like, I fucked up.
And this is where life has led me.
I fucked up really bad. Like most taxi drivers.
So now I have this emerald that does nothing.
Well, check what it does.
It's just gonna...
Check what it fucking does!
Shut up. Should be yelling at me. It does absolutely nothing.
It's a puzzle item.
Then why are you yelling at me?
None of that
There's
shit.
The podium.
Dude, open it. Open up the podium. Open it!
I'm opening it!
See, it's fun to yell at you, though. I'm talking about the left side.
This is the left side.
No, the left side. No, the left side. The left side! The left side!
Yeah.
This is like a marriage. We can't break up because of the kids. And the kids are the YouTube people. They'll be so sad.
They're all my kids.
All of you are my babies.
You are all my children.
You want the blue one.
Fuck.
You're great at this.
Yeah. Sorry. Should I die? Is that good for you?
It would feel pretty good. You make... Oh my god! Are you fucking dead?
My health was like half. Wow.
You're fucking dead.
I died.
And you didn't save the whole time.
No.
Well, I guess I'm coming back to play this.
Yeah, you'll do better.
I would.
No, you wouldn't.
I would at least save
you
the
game. You die against the
fucking
race.
I would at least save the game. Hey, Matt.
Hey, how's it going, Pat?
Hey, it's great how, with the magic of video editing, we're back here in 5 seconds.
So now Pat has died once, and now I have died once.
And your phone went off.
And yes, that huge
you dumb
football.
Idiot. And then just do it. Because it's listed.
Oh.
You fucking idiot.
Yeah, but then I had to...
Just cast it.
I don't want to cast it now.
You don't want to cast it?
Right now? No.
Then what are we doing in here? Should I play the organ? Yeah, I guess.
Oh, well, I...
Wow. Wow. Play it. That sounds evil.
That's a fucking Castlevania.
I like how...
Oh, that's
that a 5-point
room?
That's
a 5-point.
Hell yeah, we got 5-point rooms up in this.
Our spells are going to be so powerful.
That means we must be near the end of the game. Project. It's project item. Project item.
Regmora's area.
No, project item.
Okay.
Come on, man. Come on, get it together. Get it together.
Sorry.
We're casting evil spells here. I don't want you to bring in your little noob shit into our spell casting.
What is noob shit?
Well, it's like, I don't want a spell, and then your dick explodes. That is an over... Oh, God. That is an OP spell, man. And not like an OP spell, not like
an
Ron Howard.
OP spell.
It's like overpowered. Wouldn't that be great? You got a spell that brought Ron Howard here, and he just narrated shit all awesome.
And two powers.
You just... Okay, and the alignment doesn't matter. Once you've relearned the spell, you'll be able to do any alignment with
Can
it.
Can I just get an OST of just that?
Of just... Yeah.
And just play it when I have a lady over.
Yeah, that'd be great. Oh, you didn't even kill him!
No!
Oh my god!
Fuck, run!
God
Why
damn it!
Why did that not work?
Because you're so bad at video games.
You give an actual reason for once?
What?
Insanity.
No.
No, it is Ulioth.
Then how did Ulioth lose?
I don't know.
Ulioth, you're slipping, man. Whatever. Enchant your shit with magic, and then.
But which type?
What do you mean?
What
which
kills
type?
Ulioth? No, it's yeah.
We're fucking idiots. You know what you should do, Matt? You should save your game.
That's probably a good idea, Patrick.
I can't wait for the next situation. Man, don't call me Patrick. That's weird. I don't call you Matthew.
I'd rather you.
Okay, Matthew.
Nice.
You're gonna be calling me Pathew now?
I wish.
You fucking bitch.
What?
Left. You really didn't take my class on save rotation.
No, I didn't. Even
rotate
if I did,
your saves proper.
Even if I did, I'd fall asleep.
Oh my god. The essence of the unholy Zelotath. And used it to lure potential victims
to
their hands.
I thought I said I used IT.
Yeah. I'm looking at your computer remotely, and
you're not running the latest version of Zelotath 3.0.
All your Zelotath screenshots are all on your desktop. I can't even find the start menu.
Don't you know how to create your desktop in an orderly fashion?
This looks like the kind of area that giant monster would be fought in.
It's not. Well, it's that size. Wait, was that?
What?
I thought I heard a trapper noise, and I thought he kind of looked to the left. But...
No, it's just my dulcet tones over here. They're
I wouldn't call them dulcet.
They're so dulcet.
There's
man.
Something. I'm not sure they're dulcet.
Raspy?
Not even raspy.
Put the fucking dagger!
Sorry, Wooly got me all flustered.
God damn it!
Oh, Wooly's in the room.
Wooly's ruining eternal darkness. You shut up.
It's actually not, but it's like the most evolved magic system of anything.
It's really
ever.
You're fucking decrypting runes over
it's
here.
It's pretty in depth.
Doing some.
Dumbledore gave me a time turner so I can have extra runes class.
God damn it! Fucking ah! Oh. See, Wooly.
I slapped
see,
your
here's
shit.
The fun thing, Wooly. If you actually watched our videos, maybe you would know what we're talking about.
Totally.
Thanks for being a big bro about this
but
whole
remember
thing.
Remember specifically.
I'm the guy that clicks dislike on.
You're the one!
You're that guy who just
oh,
posts
shit.
Every day, Pat sucks.
And again, Wooly can't hear this, but... You hear Mokoth, Mantarok, Sivatha.
Okay.
To heal yourself.
It's fine.
It's the coolest.
Nobody cares about if you explain this to Wooly or
but
not.
But I want people to know.
No! People already know! They've been watching!
But you just said that he didn't know.
Well, yeah, because he's an idiot.
I thought it sounded cool, Matt.
Shut up.
This guy yelps in terror at the sight of your mightiness.
Okay.
That's actually a really good compliment.
Ourselves.
Oh, really? We don't even fight that guy? Okay!
I forgot, you don't fight this boss at all.
Alright.
So, we got...
I need 88 fucking keys!
Now...
That's where we fucking left off.
I'm gonna use my own brain.
Mm-hmm.
And say that we probably need to find a piano.
Use your... Oh! I'm gonna keep my sanity just a little low here. Because it's fun. You were healing your sanity too much.
Hey, remember when sanity fucking kills you?
Yeah, well, it's worth it.
It's not.
I'll keep it at... What do we got? I'll keep it at approximately half sanity for lulz. It's for lulz, Matt.
Oh,
don't
God.
You want the lulz?
I remember you screaming when you realized it takes your health.
Yeah.
And yelling at everyone.
I'm like a huge baby like that sometime. Okay.
This is a puzzle.
There is a dead guy here. Their flesh has been devoured in places.
It really doesn't
This
look
looks like
it.
Kareem's room.
It does.
This looks like the room that we saw the fire alarm in.
We saw the fire alarm.
You know what I'm talking about.
I don't.
Now,
save.
Hold on.
Save.
Hold on, little baby.
Never stop saving.
Hold on.
Okay, when you tell me to save, it's like the worst. I tell you to save, I'm a little baby.
Hold on. That's
how this relationship works.
Hold on, little baby. Calm down there.
screaming like the biggest wussy in the world that I need to save.
Well, maybe you should save more often then.
Maybe you should.
Hey, I'm getting a save ready.
Because I told you to.
I'm getting a save ready.
You wouldn't have even done it.
It's
going
to be ready for me to fight those guys.
Man, I'm going
to... Ready.
I'm going to get the house. You can keep the kids.
I don't want the fucking kids.
Well, guess what? You're going to keep them.
I don't even like kids.
Man...
All right.
I'm gonna assume
this is the worst possible thing that could have happened. Yes.
Oh.
All right.
We're not gonna have enough time to enchant though, so.
It's fine. It's fine.
Oh man, you hear that waggling, kids? That's the that's a professional waggler.
I know how to waggle. I know. Waggle like a boss. It's like there's a keep. What do you want from me?
You want a 5-point Yulioth something.
Ah!
Shield, I guess? Maybe it'll let you walk across it?
I really doubt that.
I doubt it, too.
I really doubt it. I don't think that's gonna do it, man. I think your idea was well-intentioned, but poor.
Now look at the thing, maybe?
Yeah. It's like, I don't know.
But...
Maybe I have to backtrack all the way to the beginning?
Maybe, because those
and
guys...
And tell the
like,
guys...
That seems... Oh, fuck. Okay. No, you're just tired.
Alright. What? Effigy?
Use? Yeah.
I can't use it now. And I do have the essence of Chaturga. It's blood red with a seething aura of violence.
And that's you to a T.
The foundation has been constructed, but blah, blah, blah. Okay, well, I clearly didn't have to come back to the fucking beginning.
Great.
Fucking great. God damn it. Oh my god. Man, you would think that Chaturga, Mantarok, Zelotath, and Ulioth would have, like, simpler rules to their dumb shit.
They're just watching us do all this, and
Ulioth,
like,
we'll never figure this
Ulioth
shit out.
Ulioth is pissing his little Metroid pants right now laughing at me. Come on, there's gotta be a way.
There's no way.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
There's nothing.
Ah! What do you want from me, video game? Is there something in here?
What's that?
That's the where we put the Tome of Eternal Darkness.
I hear like a...
Yeah, I hear like gross noises. I don't like that. I'm gonna use. I know we already used this. What about this? Oh, it does. You can't use it at all.
No,
oh.
You don't use.
Fuck!
That looks really good.
This looks great. Yeah, yeah.
Press.
I wish games would release screenshots like that.
Yeah.
Like everything is clipping through fucking everything.
Well, they would release a screenshot.
Uh oh. All right, you have just enough time to make it. Fantastic. Thanks. That's awesome.
Then it's purely designed for that area.
Absolutely. You can't get past there without the 5-point shield. I like saying stuff like that!
The 5-point. 5-point anything.
It sounds like ninja shit!
Yeah.
Oh, it sounds like... You know what it sounds like? It sounds like fucking Naruto.
I was gonna say.
God damn it.
One of Wooly's most favorite franchises.
God damn it!
Remember when Wooly used to have the Naruto headband attached to his backpack in
college? I remember that.
And he tells people he didn't, but he actually
He totally did. It was the sand one.
It was the sand one, yeah.
Yeah, what a fucking huge nerd.
The foundations are infested with demons and devils. Many lives will be lost if you try to build there.
It's fine.
Now, the last time we talked about whether war changes or it never changes, you were firmly on the side that it never changes.
It never changes.
But you just said it totally did.
Well, see... It was different before, and then it changed, and to the new thing that it changed, now it never changes.
If you kids like to sign up for Matt and Pat's history lessons about war, you can
keep
do it,
watching.
You can do it online.
it's really good.
Over a week, and I'm not allowed to leave.
Oh, you're reading the thing. I blanked out for a second.
Strange things have happened. And
at night sounds of the hot. I thought you were implying I'm not letting you leave. Which is weird, because I'm at your house.
I want to go. No, you can't, man.
Pat, I need to go to the bathroom. No, you go in the bathroom in a bucket.
Use Wooly's bucket.
I don't want to use Wooly's bucket.
It's the only bucket there is. What a
What
mancha.
The fuck is this? Oh, I screwed it up. Oh, my God. I'm so bad at video games. Oh, my God. Remember how before I used to be really good at video games?
No.
Oh
shit.
You know? Yeah. I think
it's
now.
It's too scary.
I need to. Oh! This. Oh! Nash, you motherfucker! Mute! That's not real. That's not real.
He thought it was for a second.
Oh god, now sanity effects are occurring.
Go upstairs.
With the, yeah, no shit! Now this is survival horror! Oh my god.
The sword is too big.
I hear that a lot, actually.
Yeah.
You know, because.
When people are talking about me to you,
they're telling me that.
The sword is too big.
It's too big. How do you even hold it?
Whoa, look at that. That's a bug.
That's a bug.
That ain't no.
That's not supposed
effect.
To work. That means
it's rad as shit. Looks like you're having a rave though.
That means that the light source for the fog effect is actually inside the transition spot, or that's getting underneath the fog texture. You know,
sure, nerd. Go through the door.
I'm the nerd for talking. Yeah,
I just want to play the game. You're a little short.
Look how he holds this fucking thing.
He doesn't know how to hold it right.
I don't. Own a gun. I've never held a gun. I know that's not how you hold a fucking rifle. Let's just let this sink in for a second. So.
Please enjoy Eternal Darkness
fuse.
2. Journey to the Thing.
Okay, before I go find the fuse, rotate my save out. Because you know I'm prudent like that.
You're very prudent.
I'm prudent! 7-point spell!
He's like, yep.
Now it's beast time.
Beast power.
First thing is first. Let us make, what is recover made out of? Narakath and Santak. Let's make a new spell.
Man, Santak owes me money.
Narakath? Where are you, Santak? Pargon, 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 Pargon!
That's a lot of Pargons. It sounds.
So I'm gonna say, I know I'm not rotating it. Holy shit! Don't freak out, people. Captain,
you would.
Captain's
I,
an eight.
You would if I was saving.
The captain's in charge.
Right.
Okay? I know. Hey, I'm from the internet. I know what I'm doing.
Not.
I'm not from the internet, but no. I spent too much time there and
it's
became
true.
Like this.
Very true.
The internet has both given me my new life and ruined my old one. Bangkok sounds like a shitty resort town in Thailand where people go for extra things.
Yeah.
Things you can't get in regular Thailand. Which is fucked. Because what can you not get in regular Thailand?
Pargon.
You can't get Pargon.
You can't get
Pargon. I need the sickest Pargon you got. We don't got any Pargon. You gotta go to Bangkok. Bangkok!
Oh,
now he's got a big fart gas.
A lot of fart gas in Two Best Friends recently.
I know.
It's prevalent.
This is way less intense than I expected. I don't mean to, like, fill myself up with cool guy juice here. Also, I wish I could take back that sentence. No!
No!
Huh! Well! Then. Yeah! This would be the. Yeah! Even Ulioth's guardian's using Pargon!
It's so dumb.
Pargon for days!
Pargon for life.
And now I beat him!
And Krent, you didn't get hit
total
once.
Time fought, like 2.5 hours?
I'd say less, but close.
Okay, fine, 2 hours.
Two
Let's
hours.
Say 2 hours.
2 hours.
Time now spent fighting on video, 20 minutes?
Now go get that sharp dildo.
I'm just gonna just shove the sharp dildo in my
YouTube time slaughter.
No!
Time slaughter.
Don't YouTube time! I fucking forgot to use the penny! Because of time slaughter!
I mentioned it well before you went up here.
God, shh. I forgot to flip the fuse box! Oh my god!
Whenever I read about mythology and ancient gods, when it says, like, oh, he's the son of this, I'm like, I'm always thinking about, like, Chaturga, you'll get the bag, it's so late! I intended to find. And Chaturga's like, but mom!
Mom, I'm trying to eat the world over here!
Destroy the guardians, Edward, and avenge my waste dad.
Whatever.
You might wanna.
Oh, I save.
I wanna save the game in case the darkness is coming. You know, just in case. This is the dark. Is it? No, the left one. All the way on the left. All the way on the left. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Why are you doing this?
Why would I save?
I'm divorcing you.
Oh god. What am I supposed to do?
Fight him.
No way. I'm gonna get killed.
Well, then you'll just reload like 2 seconds earlier. You can't run away from him! He'll catch you!
No way.
Fight him!
There's no way.
Be a man!
Nope.
Oh man, this guy's way tough.
And he fucking bolts. Oh my god.
What the hell? That's the basement.
You did pick up that little key, right?
I
that
did.
Broke out of the base.
What a- Oh my god! Get away from my peeps!
They're my peeps. You can't have them.
Okay! That's cheating. I'm gonna beat your fucking ass, vampire creature! I'm gonna beat his ass!
Well, run around upstairs is what I mean.
Never mind!
Oh my god!
It's. Oh!
Oh my god. How are you supposed to do this?
Oh my god!
He can't climb stairs.
He's totally gonna come after me.
He can't climb stairs.
He's climbing stairs right now.
Good. Now you have time to heal.
Oh my god. But I don't have anything to get my magic back.
Shut up and heal.
Oh my god. Chaturga! Oh. Oh.
All the servants are like, you okay there? Okay.
This is a rough day. This is
just another Tuesday night for Edward Rovis.
Oh my god. Oh my god. This is. Ah! Fucking. What the hell do you do? Oh my god, I can shoot it! I can shoot the fucking thing!
That's so dumb. Is that what you're supposed to do?
I guess it is!
If it lets you target.
Oh my god, shit!
It's,
so
it's really a bad boss.
Oh, it's that evil thing.
I love that mystical JPEG.
Look at this big fat JPEG that has like a.
It's so mystical though.
Oh my god.
I should paint my room like that.
You should absolutely paint your room like that. God. That'd be fucking fantastic.
Girls would just be blasting right there. Is that anything?
Is that a thing? No, it's actually an anti thing.
It's anti.
Christ, I'm saving the game
it's
here.
It's anti. No, there's darkness, though.
No, there's no darkness.
What the fuck? We're in the city of darkness.
No.
Anyway.
It's not important. I make myself fucking invisible.
God,
I'm shielded.
God, that's magical.
It's pretty magical.
You could basically just run Disneyland now.
What?
Because it's the magical kingdom.
What are you talking about?
Man, keep up.
Are you talking about Marvel?
The Magic Kingdom? Disney? Disneyland? You're magical?
Can I just run past him?
Is anyone paying attention?
No one. We're all asleep at the wheel here, Matt. Holy shit! Look at this fucking thing!
This is called the Dark Engine, or the Mammon Machine.
Sure, this is a massive circle of power. Each switch around focuses a rune. Once a spell is... Could this,
press a button to shoot the Satan gun.
If one could remove magic from this area... Yeah, I'll touch the field! Why not? I don't know how this works. Scribe rune.
Pargon?
Yeah.
Why would we need another Pargon?
It looks like I'm gonna have to do this all over the place.
What did you do?
I inscribed the rune of Pargon. Jesus, your action figures are falling over.
Be crazy.
Well, this is clearly a Pargon rune. There's not a whole lot I can do about that.
That's weird. Kind of almost feel like we're maybe doing it wrong.
No, we're doing it fine. It's fine. Oh, cool. I found the one that I wanted.
Regrimor.
Now the others will all be Pargons. Come on. Yeah, I get it. Pargon. All the remaining runes are going to be Paragons.
It's like, literally, they couldn't think of any other words for, like, cool ancient
things. I'm telling you, they should have redone the whole Circle of Power system. Oh, man, this is a big, sick-ass spell.
What's this going to do?
Oh, man, I hope it does something really flaccid.
Yeah.
I hope it does something really flappy.
Like open a cupboard and there's, like, some ammo in it. That looks like an exit.
Oh, I'm tired. I'm gonna sit here and wait for a second.
Okay.
Even though I have to desperately escape.
You're desperate.
Can I save? Hell yeah. Oh, that's beautiful.
That's so dumb.
We
weren't able to save in areas that have a single trap, but we're able to save in exploding cities.
Oh, man. Like, you see that?
No.
Look, it's flickering.
Oh, so I guess it's...
But then if I change camera angles, it's self-flickering. I think I have discovered a bug in Eternal Darkness.
Oh, no. Tell Dennis Dyack if he's not busy taking down copies of Two Humans.
Oh, sick. I am. Oh!
Whoa!
Wasn't
expecting that.
Nope. Jeez.
Fuck.
How did I get stuck in here?
And dispel that shit, man.
How many runes is it? It's three?
That's what child's
play. What a puss-ass rune! I hit the wrong button.
You did.
It's fine, I'll hit it again. That first room was way more intimidating. Look at it! Look how far behind it is! Look! It can't keep up with me at all!
It's like a mouse cursor, like, can't keep up.
Oh my god.
You gotta be quiet.
I'm being quiet! I'm being quiet, you motherfucker! God damn it!
Be more quiet.
Oh! Yes! I did it!
You're the best safe cracker in the world.
Oh my god, really?
Man, look at all this fucking shit!
Jesus, look at all this important shit! No, that's not even the right one. That's not... Man, fuck this thing.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ. I don't know what the fuck is going on with that. Oh my god, oh jeez. What do I got?
Axe.
I got a fucking axe.
And a flashlight. Those are fine.
What does it do? It's an emergency flashlight.
You should throw the axe.
Do I even have enough magic to cast 7-point spells?
That looks like not... Oh.
Do I have even enough?
I almost choked on my gumdrop.
You almost choked? You were eating a gumdrop?
Not a gumdrop, a throat lozenge.
Oh, man. Your throat feel?
I was like, man, if I die
throat
during...
Throat feel a little dry there, man?
Dry swallow all the time.
Jeez.
I'm like, if I died before I got to see the end of Eternal Darkness...
How much of a bummer would that be? I would have to continue on by my lonesome.
With me being burning.
Which apparently everyone loves.
Everyone loves it.
Those moments where you walked out of frame were really entertaining back in Downpour.
They were.
Oh, shit! Eat it!
Oh my god, the axe is so good!
The axe is so good!
Throw it away.
No! Holy Christ, I'm so lost. Fuck! I remember this room!
It's a huge trapper orgy.
This is the fire alarm room!
Yeah, you're right.
Oh, I remember. This is where I had the effigy.
Yeah.
And that's where I could get the effigy.
Yeah. And that little, it was invisible, wasn't it? Please don't hear me casting my spell, Mr. Trapper.
It's so loud! Well, it seems pretty obvious what I'm supposed to do here.
Don't say that.
I'm supposed to cast...
Yeah.
Zelotap!
Anchor our heritage, Zelotap.
And then control one of them.
Okay.
And he's my friend now.
So either he's gonna just randomly attack the other guy, or do nothing.
It looks a whole lot like he's doing nothing. No, just bound him.
You wouldn't be able to spell that because the creatures are generating that.
Oh, it hit a different guy this time. That's the solution.
Try Manzorok.
You can't try Manzorok the other day.
I thought that did it for a second.
Huh. Punch my dick.
No, I don't think the spell will punch your dick. It can't go through it.
It's too strong! That takes quite a bit of juice.
Almost all of it.
Jeez. I hope this binds the shit out of them!
They're getting binded. Oh, he's knocked out! Is that just ammo?
Explosives!
Plastic explosives that have been down here for centuries.
Who was that? That's so invisible. All right, Uliath.
It looks like someone just moved the door.
How does Mike... How is he this proficient with the Term of Eternal Darkness?
Yeah.
Like, that's been bothering me a lot, like, the more we go through it. Like, each person is getting baller. And
increasingly, like, when their real-life, like, situation dictates they should not.
Yeah.
Like, I'm a monk, but I'm, like, a photojournalist.
Kablam! I'm a master at this Eternal Darkness shit. There it is.
Now just fight him off with your super axe. There he's dead.
I can't believe how good this axe is.
Throw it away.
Examine it. This thing seems rickety as shit. For centuries, evil's been channeled through the pit.
So what
it's the devil's pit. Countless souls have been sacrificed in the darkness. I gotta destroy this thing. Now, how much magic do I have?
Throw away your axe.
I have plenty of magic.
Throw it away.
Okay, let's... Oh, this seems like a very important time to save.
Save your game!
Save your game! The devil doesn't save his game on...
The kids love the memory cards of the Nintendo GameCube!
Oh, thanks, Manoron.
Oh, what are you doing?
I'm making myself invisible.
Oh, okay. Oh, shit.
Thank you.
Where did he go?
Good luck.
See ya. Wouldn't it be horrible if Edward got, like, mugged going home?
Yeah.
And the mugger's...
We could sell this thing at a pawn shop.
And the mugger's like, what the fuck is this?
I should probably touch it.
Ah! And then Pius is like, oh, God.
We gotta do
I
this
gotta
shit.
Deal with
oh,
this now.
Here's those yearly planetary alignments.
Ah, stop it. I made a mistake.
I'm sorry, but
you've
so
never
people.
Made a mistake.
Nope.
Never. I distinctly remember several mistakes. All you motherfuckers. You motherfuckers. All of you motherfuckers.
Back. And there's a guy coming down the stairs.
You, all of you.
But.
Okay.
Whoa.
Somebody dropped a package.
FedEx.
I'm gonna get that package.
I've always wanted a huge package.
Yeah, I know. Jesus fuck!
Darkness.
Did you hear that?
Da-da.
Has it ever done that before?
It has, but it sometimes we're yelling. We usually yell when it happens, right? When
yeah, we're usually like, ah! That's usually the noise I make. Well, I don't get to even choose the runes. It seems that the game's fetishizing of the word Paragon will continue forever. How much do you love Paragon?
Just put you in that Paragon agenda.
I think the shield one looks really fucking cool. Look how cool it looks.
It's like a bunch of fairies falling in.
I know! It's like a bunch of Navis.
But...
Going, hey, listen!
Wait. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna target it. I'm gonna target it.
Yeah!
Whoa.
Wait, what?
Whoa. Whoa!
Yeah!
Good enough! Oh,
he's gonna turn in the last second.
Oh, shit! Oh my god! The hype is battle of wills!
Woman versus tiny insects. Okay.
I want one of these parts to be entirely us messing around with this spell thing. Wouldn't that be sick?
The hypest gameplay on YouTube.
Jeez, man. That voice just cracks me up.
Yep.
Paragon. That's air attack, the one that worked. Come on. Tear! It worked! The spell worked!
Okay.
Man.
This seems like we're out of our depth here.
Seems like
we're doing things we shouldn't.
Oh man. Oh man!
Here it comes.
Oh, yeah! Wow.
Oh, it's Uliath. Guys, I thought it was Jurga.
That's Zelotath.
Zelotath is one.
Yeah, I called it.
That's a girl. Look how sexy she is.
I'm getting a boner.
Not your proudest one, though.
Yeah.
What?
Oh, no! What? What's happening? I'm both Elia and Alex.
Does that mean you're doing good?
I don't know! I have no idea! This is so crazy! This is like the craziest boss fight I've ever seen!
Blah, 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 blah.
Man, Ulioth, your whole...
Uh-oh. That doesn't seem good.
Oh, so attack!
Instant transmission!
You're so crafty! Oh!
5-point exploding heart technique!
Oh, jeez! What?
This is just your losing cinema.
Is it a losing cinema, or is it the only thing that could have happened?
I spit at thee!
Oh, wow. Can you even spit?
He's got a dry swallow.
Stop talking about dry swallowing! Oh man, you're really fucked up, aren't you, Pius?
My bones.
Oh man, now I got his staff.
Yeah.
I'm gonna shove it in his stupid mouth.
No. It's just the beginning.
Whatever.
Whatever, Pius.
She should have said, you've been boned.
Let off some steam, Bennett.
Let off some steam, Pius.
Alright.
You've been boned.
You have overcome the darkness that is prepared for the accomplishment. We'll begin anew. Would you like to record this grand occasion in the pages of human history?
Yes.
Yeah, I guess. I saved it. Oh,
that's kind of a downer.
He must be so proud of his son. And
or brother.
And or... grandkid.
Now we gotta watch credits.
Yep.
What you actually have to do is beat the game 2 more times with the other alignments. And that gets you, like, the true secret,
ending.
True ending.
Yeah.
And for those that don't know, and I'm assuming a lot of people do because they know more about this game than we do.
That's true.
The final...
spoiler alert.
The final thing that you summon is a Manta Rock to seal the other guy.
He stomps all of them.
And then the ancients are like, no, you're letting loose the eternal darkness. And Manta Rock's like, haha. I have used you to kill all my enemies, and now I am the Eternal Darkness. And Manta Rock is like 100 times worse.
Well...
You saw enough to know that Manta Rock maybe wasn't like...
He was helping us out, but only to stomp those guys.
Yeah, but he's just helping you out so you can be even worse.
Well, luckily with the ending that I just got, everything is fine.
You also unlock, like, Eternal Mode, I believe, which just makes you invincible and so you can just breeze through the game.
Well, that would make it a lot easier.
Yeah. And some other shit. And then you get, like, full chapter select, so you can jump to any chapter and just beat it.
Jeez. Just jump to the last chapter and just beat it?
Yeah.
Really?
I'm pretty sure.
Christ.
Like, I don't think you can, like, do that to, like, get the other ending.
I'm not gonna do that.
No, of course not, but, like...
This is no Resident Evil 2.
So what's the best chapter?
What's the best chapter?
Yeah. Chris Zimmerman also directed all Metal Gear.
Yeah, you've said it before, but it bears repeating. Yeah. This is awesome. I don't know.
I'm saying Paul.
Really?
Yeah.
I really liked the journalists in concept. Like, the whole idea is, like, world... But he had the worst moment in the entire game.
Yeah.
Jennifer David Hale Hader. Was also Zelotaph.
David Hayter was Angor the Guard.
Mm-hmm. Kim My Guest. Mei Ling.
She's Mei Ling, exactly.
She's also Zelotaph. So, basically, Zelotaph is Naomi Campbell and Mei Ling's baby.
Right.
The hottest, twisted baby ever.
The hottest, twistiest baby.
Jeez, this is some really slow credits.
These are probably going to be way shorter than any Assassin's Creed by far.
Really? Really?
Look at all these Nintendo people that made this playable.
Yeah, you know what? Like, I really like this game. I think it was pretty good. That being said, like, its concept, like, dramatically outstepped their ability to deliver it.
Yep.
Like... I just beat a boss, and the one thing I learned about all the boss fights in this game is that they're terrible. But they're terrible because the underlying gameplay is very bad.
and it's not attuned for even boss fights.
Like, there's something I've been thinking about, like, the way the game works, and it's... You can aim at any part of the character's body, right?
On this one too.
You can aim at any part of a dude's body.
Yeah.
But you should always aim for their head. Always.
It's not like Dead Space where you don't do that.
There's no benefit to ever hit anything but their head. So why is there even targeting at all?
So why does Nintendo keep updating
the copyright trademark
for Eternal Darkness?
Well, maybe
it's because Retro Studios is making the sequel.
Oh, that'd be awesome! Don't tease me like that, man!
I'll tease you all the ways I want.
No!
Oh.
All the servants are like, you okay there? Okay?
This is a rough day. This is a
just
rough day.
Another Tuesday night for Edward Rivas.
Oh my god. Oh my god. This is... Ah! Fucking... What the hell do you do? Oh my god, I can shoot it! I can shoot the fucking thing!
That's so dumb. Is that what you're supposed to do?
I guess it is!
If it lets you target.
Oh my god, shit!
It's really a bad boss.
Oh, it's that evil thing.
I love that mystical JPEG.
Look at this big fat JPEG that has like a...
It's so mystical, though.
Oh my god.
I should paint my room like that.
You should absolutely paint your room like that. God. That'd be fucking fantastic.
Girls would just be blasting right there. Is that anything?
Is that a thing? No, it's actually an anti-thing.
It's
Christ,
anti-
I'm saving the game
it's
here.
It's anti-
fuck.
No, there's darkness, though.
No, there's no darkness.
What the fuck? We're in the city of darkness.
No.
Anyway.
It's not important. I make myself fucking invisible.
God,
I'm shielded.
God, that's magical.
It's pretty magical.
You could basically just run Disneyland now.
What?
Because it's the magical kingdom.
What are you talking about?
Man, keep on.
Are you talking about Marvel?
The Magic Kingdom? Disneyland? You're magical?
Can I just run past them?
Is anyone paying attention?
No one. We're all asleep at the wheel here, Matt. Holy shit! Look at this fucking thing!
This is called the Dark Engine, or the Mammon Machine.
Services a massive circle of power. Each switch around focuses a rune. Once a spell is... Could this...
Press a button to shoot the Satan gun.
If one could remove magic from this area... Yeah, I'll touch the field. Why not? I don't know how this works. Scribe rune.
Pargon?
Yeah.
Why would we need another Pargon?
It looks like I'm gonna have to do this all over the place.
What did you do?
I inscribed the rune of Pargon. Jesus, your action figures are falling over.
Be crazy.
Well, this is clearly a Pargon rune. There's not a whole lot I can do about that.
That's weird. Kind of almost feel like we're maybe doing it wrong.
No, we're doing it fine. It's fine. Oh, cool. I found the one that I wanted.
Regrimor.
Now the others will all be Pargons. Come on. Yeah, I get it. Pargon. All the remaining runes are gonna be Pargons.
It's like literally they couldn't think of any other words for like cool ancient
things. Telling you, they should have redone the whole circle of power system. Oh man, this is a big sick ass spell.
What's this gonna do?
Oh man, I hope it does something really flaccid.
Yeah.
I hope it does something really flappy.
Like open a cupboard and there's like some ammo in it. That looks like an exit.
Oh, I'm tired. I'm gonna sit here and wait for a second.
Okay.
Even though I have to desperately escape.
You're desperate.
Can I save? Hell yeah. Oh, that's beautiful.
That's so dumb. We weren't able to save in areas that have a single trap, but we're able to save in exploding cities.
Oh, man. Like, you see that?
No.
Look, it's flickering.
Oh, so I guess it's...
But then if I change camera angles, it stops flickering. I think I have discovered a bug in Eternal Darkness.
Oh, no. Tell Dennis Dyack if he's not busy taking down copies of Two Human.
Oh, sick. I am. Oh!
Whoa!
Wasn't
expecting that.
Nope. Jeez.
Fuck.
How did I get stuck in here?
And dispel that shit, man.
How many runes is it? It's three?
That's child's play.
What a puss-ass rune! I hit the wrong button.
You did.
It's fine, I'll hit it again.
Joe!
That first room was way more intimidating, Look at it! Look how far behind it is! Look! It can't keep up with the wall!
It's like a mouse cursor, like, can't keep up.
Oh my god.
You gotta be quiet.
I'm being quiet! I'm being quiet, you motherfucker! God damn it!
Be more quiet.
Oh! Yes! I did it!
You're the best safe cracker than one.
Oh my god, really?
Man, loot all this fucking shit!
Jesus, loot all this important shit! No, that's not even the right one. That's not. Man, fuck this thing.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ. I don't know what the fuck is going on with that. Oh my god, oh jeez. What do I got?
Axe.
I got a fucking axe.
And a flashlight. Those are fine.
What does it do? It's an emergency flashlight.
You should throw the axe.
Do I even have enough magic to cast 7-point spells?
That looks like no. Oh.
Do I have it even enough?
I almost choked on my gumdrop.
You almost choked? You were eating a gumdrop?
Not a gumdrop, a throat lozenge.
Oh, man. Your throat feels...
I was like, man, if I die
throat
during...
Throat feeling a little dry there, man?
Yeah, dry swallow all the time.
Jeez.
I'm like, if I died before I got to see the end of Eternal Darkness...
How much of a bummer would that be? I would have to continue on by my lonesome.
With me being burning.
Which apparently everyone loves.
Everyone loves it.
Those moments where you walked out of frame were really entertaining back in Downpour.
They were.
Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Eat it!
Oh my god, the axe is so good!
The axe is so good!
Throw it away.
No! Holy Christ, I'm so lost. Fuck! I remember this room!
It's a huge trapper orgy.
This is the fire alarm room!
Yeah, you're right.
Oh, I remember. This is where I had the effigy.
Yeah.
And that's where I could get the effigy.
Yeah. And that little, it was invisible, wasn't it? Please don't hear me casting my spell, Mr. Trapper.
It's so loud! Well, it seems pretty obvious what I'm supposed to do here.
Don't say that.
I'm supposed to cast...
Yeah.
Zelotap!
Anchor on Zelotap.
And then control one of them.
Okay.
And he's my friend now.
So either he's gonna just randomly attack the other guy, or do nothing.
It looks a whole lot like he's doing nothing.
Anchor on
No, just bound him.
You wouldn't be able to spell that because the creatures are generating that.
Oh, it hit a different guy this time. That's the solution.
Try Manzorok.
You can't try Manzorok another thing.
I thought that did it for a second.
Huh! Punch my dick.
No, I don't think the spell will punch your dick. It can't go through.
It's too strong! That takes quite a bit of juice.
Almost all of it.
Jeez. I hope this binds the shit out of them!
They're getting binded. Oh, he's knocked out! Is that just ammo?
Explosives!
Plastic explosives that have been down here for centuries.
Who was that? That's so invisible. Alright, Uliath.
It looks like someone just moved the door.
How is he this proficient with the Term of Eternal Darkness? Like, that's been bothering me a lot, like, the more we go through it. Like, each person is getting baller. And
increasingly, like, when their real life, like, situation dictates they should not.
Yeah.
Like, I'm a monk, but I'm, like, a photojournalist.
Kablam! I'm a master at this Eternal Darkness shit. There it is.
Now just fight him off with your super axe. There he's dead.
I can't believe how good this axe is.
Throw it away.
Examine it. This thing seems rickety as shit. For centuries, evil's been channeled through the pit. It's the devil's pit! Countless souls have been sacrificed in the darkness! I gotta destroy this thing. Now, how much magic do I have?
Throw away your axe!
I have plenty of magic.
Throw it away!
Okay, let's... Oh, this seems like a very important time to save.
Save your game!
Save your game! The devil doesn't save his game on...
The kids love the memory cards with the Nintendo GameCube.
Oh, thanks, Manorok.
Oh.
What are you doing?
I'm making myself invisible.
Oh, okay. Oh, shit.
Thank you.
Where did he go?
Good luck.
See ya. Wouldn't it be horrible if Edward got, like, mugged going home?
Yeah.
And the mugger's...
We can sell this thing at a pawn shop.
And the mugger's like, what the fuck is this?
I should probably touch it.
Ah! And then Pius is like, oh, God.
We gotta do
I gotta
shit.
Deal with
oh,
this
here
now.
Here's those yearly planetary
alignments. Ah, stop it! I made a mistake!
I'm sorry, but
you
so
never
people...
made a mistake!
Nope.
Never! I distinctly remember several mistakes. All you motherfuckers, you motherfuckers, all of you motherfuckers.
And there's a guy coming down the stairs.
You, all of you.
But.
Okay.
Whoa.
Somebody dropped a package.
FedEx.
I'm gonna get that package.
I've always wanted a huge package.
Yeah, I know. Jesus fuck!
The darnest.
Did you hear that?
Dinner.
Has it ever done that before?
It has, but it sometimes we're yelling. We usually yell when it happens, right? When
yeah, we're usually like, ah! That's usually the noise I make. Well, I don't get to even choose the runes. It seems the...
Why can't I... Oh,
really
whatever. I
should have read this more.
A tulwar.
Nah, you already have that.
No, I have... Oh, shit!
Now you got two!
Oh, God, I'm so cool!
Give me the scroll. There we go.
Recover!
Yeah!
Okay, you could definitely make
that,
a recover spell.
That looks
spell
like
with
a penis.
That. I'm sure it does.
Come on.
That looks like a fucking map.
Looks like a map of a penis.
Of a penis.
Hold on, I'm gonna save my game in the danger zone.
Good.
Danger zone!
Paging Dr. Loggins. Whoa!
Hey now! Alright!
Bones Jackson up in this bitch.
Always getting the Bone Jacksons in there.
Okay, so this thing does way more damage,
but
it's a big slow. It's like
a big slowby.
It's like I'm throwing my dick around.
It does lots of damage, but it's slow. So if you see a big red guy, you take magic, because magic defeats power.
Does it?
I forget, actually. Oh, shit!
What the fuck is that?
That's a fire alarm.
Alright! We're cutting this episode a little short, everybody!
Alright, Matt, so we're not dead from fire.
We're okay.
We're fine. And how long were we away because of that horrible fire? We were gone for like 2 hours.
We really didn't need to be gone that long.
Well, it was a raging inferno. I like to make effigies of my political
opponents.
Watch,
there's one around the corner there.
I see it!
No, you didn't.
I saw it!
You didn't mention it.
I don't need to tell you.
Now go through the rubble, like I said.
I'm gonna go... Stop! Stop backseat driving me, you nerd.
Oh, wow, okay.
Yes! I'm the biggest dick!
Playing through that.
We're out in space now.
Well, it's just a transition to, you know, time.
How's my sanity doing?
Not too good.
What? Oh! Oh, shit!
The future is yours.
Is it?
The light in the age of darkness has been extinguished. The pillar of flesh. The master of chaos.
That is the most evil shit I have ever heard.
Yeah, we're gonna see some of that later.
The pillar of flesh.
Had inherited his father's mansion.
What a match! it's automatic now in my mind and brain and life.
It's yeah, we've been
fucking Rhode Island's so evil. Damn you, maid!
Don't.
Oh,
bad idea. Don't do that. Oh my God, you're gonna do it.
Oh yeah. Oh!
Nice, idiot.
What? Shit! The maid doesn't even care.
Fuck is that?
The fuck is that?
What?
It just sounds like horrible fluttering.
Reveal invisible there.
I guess. Well, I've revealed the invisible. That's not how invisibility works. Oh, it's locked.
You need the basement key.
Man, that thing is super locked.
Like, it's first invisible, and you need a key.
Jeez.
Yeah, right?
Yeah.
Look at that effluvial grime.
Oh, man. I want to effluvial my dick all over that grime.
No! That's too much.
It's, yeah. Yeah.
May the rats eat your eyes! I am now lost!
Yeah, okay, that's where you got that from.
The
yeah.
darkness comes! It will damn us all!
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Whatever, man. Maybe if I... Nah... insanity, maybe?
Yeah.
Oh, because it beats Ulioth.
Try it.
I'm trying it. I'm trying it right now.
Yes! Yes!
I'm so good at video games!
You did good.
Everyone's not upset that that took me 10 years. This is right before we were born.
Let's go, let's go.
Because we're old. We're old men now. Especially you.
Especially me.
Remember when we had that birthday thing and you were just crying into a pillow the whole evening? Oh, it's that weird man face thing with the boobs.
You mean Willy?
Credit what appears to be a leathery hand, lies mysterious. Oh, wait, we've already read this.
Yes!
Oh!
Derp.
Again. That's terrible, because that was the puzzle before.
Oh. No. I love how he's like, oh man, he figured it out.
What a doofus.
Just wait it out.
Just lame it out.
Just lame it out. This is how you take Wooly's fighting style and put it into another video game. What are you doing?
I want to get to the other side so I can run around more.
I know, but not to...
It's fine!
Not to talk about your skill level, but these don't seem exactly fair. Like, these...
It's fine! Whoop! Because apparently you can enchant magic shotguns.
Insanity shotgun.
I'm really down with that.
I was gonna say, you should be down with insanity shotgun more than anything else.
That feels like a Disturbed album.
Insanity shotgun?
Insanity shotgun. Ah, it's the name of my new indie band.
Hey, kids! Remember Disturbed?
Remember Ooh-ah-ah? What? Did you see that?
I saw it.
That's dumb. Alright, let's give this guy a shot.
So that worked out pretty well.
Alright. You know what? I'm gonna leave him. I'm not even gonna finish him. Because apparently people want me to play with lower sanity.
Yeah.
But if I were to...
Hey, yeah. Kids, why don't you play the games yourself?
No, Mac, don't tell them that. Then they'll do it and we'll be up the creek.
I know, but at the same time...
We'll be up shit creek with Sega.
Play it the way we want you to.
Now shit, I have just to go... So look how they base this. I gotta go from the upper left to the bottom right.
Mm.
That's bullshit.
Well...
That's a bunch of baby garbage, is what that is.
It's a bunch of baby garbage.
I hate babies. Let that be known. This is what's known as a boss fountain. Right?
Fuck. I don't even remember this. Maybe it's an insanity effect.
I'm not getting shotgun shells.
You have 17. Get any more?
You motherfuckers!
That's awesome. Oh, that's so good!
God damn it! You know what? You know what? I don't mind backtracking. I'm gonna go out and say it. People were like, man, I fucking hate backtracking. Fuck you. Backtracking is like the best parts of some genre.
There's...
Oh, I'm losing control now.
Really?
I did not swing my sword.
Really?
Yeah.
That's kind of cool.
It is kind of cool.
So...
Everyone happy with my low insanity now, assholes?
Yeah, all these great effects.
My sanity is gone.
It's really low. You just got your health taken away.
Yeah, people lied. People who said, nah, it's fine, your insanity gets low.
Fucking... Never listen to kids.
Never listen to children. If your children come to you and they say something, beat them. Just beat your kids.
Kill him! Make sure you succeed this time.
Well, they're mindless beasts.
Manta Rock!
Manta Rock killed them!
Big ups! Big ups to Manta Rock!
We in there.
Pius looks super pissed.
Oh my god, let's see how pissed he's gonna be. Oh, all he can do is, like, make a threat and leave.
Okay, Matt. You're behind the thing today.
I am the one that is controlling it.
He wants to play the next part. He thinks it's cool. Okay, well, I guess we should explore the rest of the castle. And by castle, I mean mansion.
By mansion, I mean what a mansion.
Dude.
We've been saying it
a lot. I love it. I love that line! It's so good! Hey, Matt. I bet you this can't be happening.
This isn't really happening.
Close enough.
Whatever.
Okay, what was that weird...
There's like a fire poker going into the fireplace by itself. Oh, it's gone now.
Lame. There used to be a fire poker here.
But it's gone now. Hey, I got a question for you. Did every janitor you've ever encountered in your lifetime either seem like a crazy asshole or like the nicest person ever?
Yeah, there's no middle ground.
Either they're like, I'm working an honest job and things are fine. Or they're like, I fucked up.
And this is where life has led me.
I fucked up really bad. Like most taxi drivers.
So now I have this emerald that does nothing.
Well, check what it does.
It's just gonna...
Check what it fucking does!
Shut up. You should be yelling at me. It does absolutely nothing.
It's a puzzle item.
Then why are you yelling at me?
None of that
There's
shit.
There's the podium.
Dude, open it. Open up the podium. Open it!
I'm opening it!
See, it's fun to yell at you, though. I'm talking about the left side.
This is the left side.
No, the left side. No, the left side. The left side! The left side!
Yeah.
This is like a marriage. We can't break up because of the kids. And the kids are the YouTube people. They'll be so sad.
They're all my kids.
All of you are my babies. You're
all my children.
You want the blue one.
Fuck.
You're great at this.
Yeah. Sorry. Should I die? Is that good for you?
It would feel pretty good. Oh my god! Are you fucking dead?
My health was like half. Wow.
You're fucking dead.
I died.
And you didn't save the whole time.
No.
Well, I guess I'm coming back to play this.
Yeah, you'll do better.
I would.
No, you wouldn't.
I would at least save
you
the
game. You died against the
fucking
game. I would
save the game. Hey, Matt.
Hey, how's it going, Pat?
Hey, it's great now with the magic of video editing. We're back here in 5 seconds.
So now we have... Now Pat has died once. And now I have died once.
And your phone went off.
And yes, that huge
dumb
football.
Idiot. And then just do it. Because it's listed.
Oh.
You fucking idiot.
Yeah, but then I had to...
Just cast it.
I don't want to cast it now.
You don't want to cast it?
Right now, no.
Then what are we doing in here? Should I play the organ? Yeah, I guess.
Wow.
Play it. That sounds evil.
That's a fucking Castlevania.
I like how...
Oh, that's
a 5-point
rune!
That's
a 5-point!
Hell yeah, we got 5-point runes up in this.
Our spells are gonna be so powerful.
That means we must be near the end of the game. Project. It's project item. Project item.
Regmore's area.
No. Project item. Okay. Come on, man. Come on. Get it together.
Sorry.
We're casting evil spells here. I don't want you to get bringing your little noob shit into our spell casting.
What is noob shit?
Well, it's like, I don't want a spell, and then your dick explodes. That is an over... Oh, God. That is an OP spell, man. And not like an OP spell, not like
an
Ron Howard.
OP spell.
It's like overpowered. Wouldn't that be great? You had a spell that brought Ron Howard here, and he just narrated shit all awesome.
And two powers.
You just... Okay, and the alignment doesn't matter. Once you've relearned the spell, you'll be able to do any alignment with
it. Can I just get an OST of just that?
Of just... yeah.
And just play it when I have a lady over.
Yeah, that'd be great. Oh, you didn't even kill him!
No!
Oh my God!
Fuck, run!
God
damn
it!
Why did that not work?
Because you're so bad at video games.
Will you give an actual reason for once?
What?
No. Insanity.
No,
it is Ulioth.
Then how did Ulioth lose?
I don't know.
Ulioth, you're slipping, man. Whatever. Enchant your shit with magic. And then...
But which type?
What do you mean,
which type? What kills Ulioth? No, it's... Yeah.
We're fucking idiots! You know what you should do, Matt? You should save your game.
That's probably a good idea, Patrick.
I can't wait for the next situation. Man, don't call me Patrick. That's weird. I don't call you Matthew.
I'd rather you.
Okay, Matthew.
Nice.
You're going to be calling me Pathew now?
I wish.
You fucking bitch.
What?
Left. You really didn't take my class on save rotations.
No, I didn't. And even
rotate
if I did,
your saves proper.
Even if I did, I'd fall asleep.
Oh, my God. The essence of the unholy Zelotath. And used it to lure potential victims to their
haste. I thought it said I used IT.
Yeah. I'm using looking at your computer remotely, and
you're not running the latest version of Zelotath 3.0.
All your Zelotath screenshots are all on your desktop. I can't even find the start menu.
Don't you know how to create your desktop in an orderly fashion?
This looks like the kind of area that giant monster would be fought in.
It's not. Well, it's that size. Wait, was that
what?
I thought I heard a trapper noise, and I thought he kind of looked to the left. But...
No, it's just my dulcet tones over here. They're
I wouldn't call them dulcet.
They're so dulcet.
There's
man.
Something. I'm not sure they're dulcet.
Raspy?
Not even raspy.
Put the fucking dagger!
Sorry, Wooly got me all flustered.
God damn it!
Oh, Wooly's in the room.
Wooly's ruining eternal darkness. You shut up.
It's actually not, but it's like the most evolved magic system of anything.
It's really
ever.
You're fucking decrypting runes over
it's
here.
It's pretty in depth.
Doing some.
Dumbledore gave me a time turner so I can have extra runes class.
God damn it! Fucking ah. Oh. See, Wooly.
I slapped
see, here's
shit.
The fun thing, Wooly. If you actually watched our videos, maybe you would know what we're talking about.
Totally.
Thanks for being a big bro about this
but
whole
remember
thing.
Remember specifically.
I'm the guy that clicks dislike on everything.
You're the one.
You're that guy who just posts
shit.
Every day. Pat sucks.
And again, Wooly can't hear this, but you hear Rockoff, Mantarok, Sivatha. To heal yourself.
It's fine.
It's the coolest.
Nobody cares about if you explain this to Wooly or
but
not.
But I want people to know.
No! People already know! They've been watching!
But you just said that he didn't know.
Well, yeah, because he's an idiot.
I thought it sounded cool, Matt.
Shut up.
His kind yelps in terror at the sight of your mightiness.
Okay.
That's actually a really good compliment.
Ourselves.
Oh, really? We don't even fight that guy? Okay!
I forgot, you don't fight this boss at all.
Alright.
So, we got...
I need 88 fucking keys!
Now...
That's where we fucking left off.
I'm gonna use my own brain.
Mm-hmm.
And say that we probably need to find a piano.
Use your... Oh! I'm gonna keep my sanity just a little low here. Because it's fun. You were healing your sanity too much.
Hey, remember when sanity fucking kills you?
Yeah, well, it's worth it.
It's not.
I'll keep it at... What do we got? I'll keep it at approximately half sanity for lulz. It's for lulz, Matt. Don't you want the lulz?
I remember you screaming when you realized it takes your health.
Yeah.
And yelling at everyone.
I'm like a huge baby like that sometime. Okay.
This is a puzzle.
There is a dead guy here. Their flesh has been devoured in places.
It really doesn't.
This
look
looks like
it.
Kareem's room.
It does.
This looks like the room that we saw the fire alarm in.
We saw the fire alarm.
You know what I'm talking about.
I don't. Now, save.
Hold on.
Save.
Hold on, little baby.
Never stop saving.
Hold on.
Okay, when you tell me to save, it's like the word I tell you to save, I'm a little baby. That's how this relationship works.
Hold on, little baby. Calm down there.
Screaming like the biggest wussy in the world that I need to save.
Well, maybe you should save more often then.
Maybe you should.
Hey, I'm getting a save ready.
Because I told you to.
I'm getting a save ready.
I wouldn't have even done it.
It's gonna be ready for me to fight those guys.
Man, I'm gonna.
Ready.
I'm gonna get the house. You can keep the kids.
I don't want the fucking kids.
Well, guess what? You're gonna keep them.
I don't even like kids.
Man.
All right.
I'm gonna assume.
This is the worst possible thing that could have happened. Yes!
Oh.
Alright.
We're not gonna have enough time to enchant, though, so.
It's fine!
Oh, man, you hear that waggling, kids? That's a professional waggler.
I know how to waggle! Waggle like a boss. It's like there's a keep. What do you want from me?
You want a 5-point Yulioth something.
Ah!
Shield, I guess? Maybe it'll let you walk across it?
I really doubt that.
I doubt it, too.
I really doubt it. I don't think that's gonna do it, man. I think your idea was well-intentioned, but poor.
Now look at the thing, maybe?
Yeah. It's like, I don't know.
But...
maybe I have to backtrack all the way to the beginning?
Maybe, because those
and
guys...
and tell the
like,
guys!
That seems... oh, fuck. Okay. No, you're just tired.
Alright, what, effigy?
Use?
Yeah. I can't use it now. And I do have the essence of Chaturga. It's blood red with a seething aura.
So, eternal darkness.
Hey, it's that one good game Silicon Knights made.
Pretty much.
That everyone keeps screaming at me, it's pretty good.
And screaming at us together, like, let's do this.
You're
so, of course, we knew it. We
knew
we had to make everyone wait until the very last day.
You should really play Eternal Darkness, man!
I played this when it came out. I could never finish it. Pat's never played it. So, this is a game we both don't have played not.
We don't have not played it much.
We don't have not played it much.
I have double or not played. Shocked by. Well, that was a jump. Shocked by her grandmother's mysterious death and frustrated the incompetence of the local police. Alex vows to uncover the truth because it's out there.
It's gotta be, right?
She decides to search this mansion.
It's huge.
What a mansion!
The place where Edward...
it's a dresser key! It's not for winding at all! I'm not sure why we jumped into British accents.
Well, Nixon's gonna probably be making his grand comeback
this fucking, at some point. This thing, it takes place in Rhode Island, and I don't know what Rhode Island people sound like.
I don't know either.
The key comes apart.
Perhaps
in the lock. How the fuck did she get the second part of the key out of the lock? Oh no! Why are these all written with exclamation points? That's so weird.
For survival. The thing about Poe is that he's basically garbage, and that like stuff
jeez.
Like stuff like the rate like he made so
someone's
much.
Someone's getting so mad
no,
right
no,
now.
No, all of his good stuff is good stuff, but he made so much stuff that was such garbage. Like he would usually have like a stack of papers and be like the Raven. Then he'd finish it and go, now this is about my pants. Aw, she gets tired out.
Well, maybe you should stop...
running?
Just the idea of, I can't find any clues! She's just running throughout the house. Until she's panting and punching books. No. What if I check it?
What else could it say?
Really? Oh, that's great! Jesus, fuck.
No!
It's evil!
It is
the It's tone. Clearly an evil book!
And it's also Shining. I remember when stuff came out about this game and everyone was calling bullshit on his helmet.
Their helmets are super dumb looking.
Their helmets weren't like that. And they're like, guess what, motherfuckers? We researched that in 26 BC they changed Centurion helmets to be, like, horizontal and not, like, you know, like they everyone expected.
Yeah, because they were like, our helmets don't look super dumb enough.
Yeah, they didn't look
This good. Will intimidate the enemy to make my head look like a dumb peacock. No, that's a good turn radius.
One
I like
guy's
it.
Got his... The good turn radiuses were mostly a last Jenny thing, and it got worse and worse as time went on.
Like
it?
The RE6. The RE6 has a great turn radius. What are you all talking about? This is a good walk. I know that's a weird thing to be hyped about,
no, you're
but
totally
like, look,
right.
I'm a centurion. I'm gonna
that's
stab
how a centurion
dudes.
Will walk.
What do you nerds got?
Not much, apparently.
I'm cutting all your nerd off.
How are you gonna watch Firefly now, nerds?
This is the purple one.
Yeah, I know, but like, you can't select the last guy until later.
Oh well, I'm gonna put it in.
No, you can put it in, but you know, the thing's gonna pop up. It's like. Choose your
you maybe, fighter. Maybe you shouldn't have put it in. Story of my life.
Alright. Nothing but trouble. So, red, all enemies will be tougher to kill.
Great.
Green, all enemies will drive you more insane.
Great.
Blue, all enemies will explode in a puff of blue.
That's it?
And it'll sap your magic if you're in the explosion.
I have magic?
Not yet, but you will.
Okay, well, let's try this one. Never. So what Pius did is he stole some ancient god artifact, and the god was like, I'm really upset about this.
Guess what? You're going to have to work for me for the rest of eternity.
This was not a fair deal.
I never asked for it.
I never even got the thing.
If you notice, Manturok is just a bunch of, like, fanged, eyeballed vagina holes.
And flesh. Everywhere. And Pius is like, nah, girl. It's my time now.
There has to be something to do around here.
That's awful.
It's our time!
It's our time.
But that's too much.
That's too much.
What about this?
Right.
How about that? How's that for you?
That's better.
That's okay, but I didn't save it. Can you save anywhere in this game? Whoa!
You can save when there's no bad guys in the room.
Okay. That's really cool. Can I stab you? Okay.
Sure.
Let's look at this bronze necklace. It's resplendent with glowing. Shut up, nerd. I did it.
Oh.
Hey, bro, how's it hanging?
That guy's creepy.
I'm gonna try and save my game. I don't know if he's gonna try and touch my. Fuck! I just want to get through this.
But you can
I just
want yourself. To
get through this, Matt.
Maybe you can heal yourself.
Maybe I'll heal myself.
Taking damage.
Dude. Dude, that's nuts. Is that Manturok? Manturok, buddy. You look like William Birkin. A statue of human female bears witness to the monstrosity.
Jesus.
The poor stone of its body is covered with the effluvial grime that Manturok has created over the years.
To let everyone know, when I played Eternal Darkness a bit, like 10 minutes, I was like, if anything, Pat might not like the gameplay, he will like the disgusting old-timey words.
Oh, man. Oh, the guys didn't come back either.
Yeah, like, you know, like, after a big cutscene, they'll come
back.
Yeah,
Resident Evil style.
Yeah.
Like, I came back to the guardhouse, and Manturok was like, I'm gonna puke out all these blue monsters.
Manturok's like, what a mansion.
What a
Oh, sorry, I have expelled some...
Interviews with Manturok. Manturok, what do you think about the economy?
Filled with emptiness and the puerile meandering.
Jeez!
Why should you deserve special consideration within it, Augustus, above all else?
Christ, this guy's nuts.
As always, that and nothing more.
Yes, that and nothing more.
Wow. Oh, man, this scroll's so... Oh, that's... That's clearly an evil spell. Yeah, who are here?
Hey, yo, hello.
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah!
This looks like an evil. Oh, great.
Oh, that's great.
Oh, okay.
You better pick up the tongue.
Cradled in what appears to be leather hand lies a mysterious book. It's bound by human skin and intricately decorated with shrunken bones. Beckons and yearns to be possessed. Should I pick it up? What's the worst that could happen? Circle. Oh, jeez.
So, if anyone likes anything about Eternal Darkness, is that this whole system is really involved.
Circles of power describe the amount of power in a spell has. Deep red shellac.
It is filled with a foul smelling fluid.
That's not filled with water.
What was the fucking word for grime?
Effluvial.
Effluvial.
What sticky liquid is draining into this pool, trickling from a scum encrusted spout?
Make sure not to fucking drop it, Anthony.
It becomes filled to the brim with rank fluid. And rife with fetor. Jeez. I know a lot of words. I you would make fun of me because my vocabulary when I was like a baby. But like, I do not know what half of these fucking words mean. Religious text of unspeakable nature. Written in languages utterable only by monsters or corrupt humans. That's quite an indictment.
I need that as an epitaph on my gravestone. Matt was a man that no one could understand except for monsters and corrupted humans. Like, magical thing, it kind of shoots out. It's got, like, a relatively short range.
Right.
You get hit by it, you get Trent. Like, I'm not sure if it...
Oh, shit!
What?
What? Blood coming off the walls.
Sure, Pat.
No, it was right there!
Anyway,
it was blood!
Anyway...
I'm not going to read that just yet. I'm going to keep exploring. Whoa!
Oh, man.
Is that the fucking bathtub scare?
Yeah.
Jesus, I've heard about that thing a billion times.
It is.
And I knew that this game had a bathtub scare. But it still got me.
I think I'm...
Fuck!
This place is crazy. Now, he's got a big ass, like... What's it called? Skeetamars?
Scimitar.
Scimitar.
You stupid dumbass.
Sorry, I'm not familiar with ancient weaponry.
You need to play more Dark Souls.
Ugh.
Yeah. Yeah, it does make you sick. Because you're weak. You're
burped.
Yeah. Yes!
You need three. Or at least two. At least one more.
Where would I get another?
Oh my god. Not sure if that's being picked up, but some douchebag is
vacuuming right
vacuuming
next to your door.
The hallway.
Let's make a new spell. Oh wait. What? I can't pick anything but the thing yet.
You really should have.
Spell of violence.
That's you to a T.
The foundation has been constructed, but blah blah blah. Okay, well, I clearly didn't have to come back to the fucking beginning.
Great.
Fucking great. God damn it. Oh my god. Man, you would think that Chaturga, Mantarok, Zelotath, and Ulioth would have, like, simpler rules to their dumb shit.
They're just watching us do all this, and
Ulioth,
like,
you'll never figure this
Ulioth
shit out.
Ulioth is pissing his little Metroid pants right now laughing at me. Come on, there's gotta be a way.
There's no way.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
There's nothing.
Ah! What do you want from me, video game? Is there something in here?
What's that?
That's the where we put the Tome of Eternal Darkness. Yeah, I hear like gross noises. I don't like that. I know we already used this. What about this? Oh,
you can't use it at all. No,
oh.
You don't have to use.
Fuck!
That looks really good.
This looks great. Yeah, yeah.
Press.
I wish games would release screenshots like that.
Yeah.
Everything is clipping through fucking everything.
Wooly would release a screenshot.
Uh-oh. Alright, you have just enough time to make it. Fantastic. Nice. That's awesome.
Then it's purely designed for that area.
Absolutely. You can't get past there without the 5-point shield. I like saying stuff like that.
The 5-point. 5-point anything.
It sounds like ninja shit.
Yeah.
Oh, it sounds like... You know what it sounds like? It sounds like fucking Naruto.
I was gonna say.
God damn it.
One of Wooly's most favorite franchises.
God damn it.
Remember when Wooly used to have the Naruto headband attached to his backpack?
I remember that.
And he tells people he didn't, but he actually...
He totally did. It was the sand one.
It was the sand one, yeah.
Yeah, what a fucking huge nerd.
The foundations are infested with demons and devils. Many lives will be lost if you try to build there.
It's fine.
Now, the last time we talked about whether war changes or it never changes, you were firmly on the side that it never changes.
It never changes.
But you just said it totally did.
Well, see, it was different before, and then it changed, and to the new thing that it changed, now it never changes.
If you kids like to sign up for Matt and Pat's history lessons about war, you can
keep
do it,
watching.
You can do it online. it's really good. For a week, and I'm not allowed to leave.
Oh, you're reading the thing. I blanked out for a second.
Strange things have happened. And
at night sounds of the hot. I thought you were playing. I'm not letting you leave. Which is weird, because I'm at your house.
I want to go. No, you can't, man.
Pat, I need to go to the bathroom. No, you go in the bathroom in a bucket.
Use Wooly's bucket.
I don't want to use Wooly's bucket.
It's the only bucket there is. What a munch.
What the fuck is this? Oh, I screwed it up. Oh, my God. I'm so bad at video games. Oh, my God. Remember how before I used to be really good at video games?
No.
Oh,
shit.
You know, yeah. I think now...
It's too scary.
I need to... Oh! This... Oh! Nash, you motherfucker! Mute! That's not real. That's not real.
You thought it was for a second.
Oh, God. Now sanity effects are occurring...
Go upstairs.
With the, yeah, no shit! Now this is survival horror! Oh, my God.
The sword is too big.
I hear that a lot, actually.
Yeah.
You know, because...
When people are talking about me to you.
They're telling me that...
this sword is too big.
It's too big. How do you even hold it?
Whoa, look at that. That's a bug.
That's a bug.
That ain't no...
That's not supposed to work. That means...
It's rad as shit. Looks like you're having a rave, though.
That means that the light source for the fog effect is actually inside the transition spot. Or that's getting underneath the fog text.
Sure, nerd. Go through the door.
Yeah, I'm the nerd for talking. Yeah.
I just want to play the game. You're a little short.
Look how he holds this fucking thing!
He doesn't know how to hold it right.
I don't own a gun. I've never held a gun. I know that's not how you hold a fucking rifle. Let's just let this sink in for a second. So...
Please enjoy Eternal Darkness
fuse.
2. Journey to the Thing.
Okay, before I go find the fuse, rotate my save out. Because you know I'm prudent like that.
You're very prudent.
I'm prudent! 7-point spell!
He's like, yep.
Now it's beast time.
Beast power.
First thing is first. Let us make... What is recover made out of? Narakath and Santak. Let's make a new spell.
Man, Santak owes me money.
Narakath? Where are you, Santak? Pargon, 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 Pargon!
It's a lot of Pargons. It sounds...
So I'm gonna say... I know I'm not rotating it. Holy shit, don't freak out, people. Captain...
You would.
Captain's
I...
an 8.
You would if I was saving.
The captain's in charge.
Right.
Okay. I'm from the internet. I know what I'm doing.
Not.
I'm not from the internet, but no. I spent too much time there and became true. Like this.
Very true.
The internet has both given me my new life and ruined my old one. Bangkok sounds like a shitty resort town in Thailand where people go for extra things.
Yeah.
Things you can't get in regular Thailand. Which is fucked. Because what can you not get in regular Thailand? Pargon. So you can't get Pargon.
You can't get
I Pargon. Need the sickest Pargon you got. We don't got any Pargon. You gotta go to Bangkok. Bangkok!
Oh,
now he's got a big fart gas.
A lot of fart gas in Two Best Friends recently.
I know.
It's prevalent.
This is way less intense than I expected. I don't mean to, like, fill myself up with cool guy juice here. Also, I wish I could take back that sentence. No!
No!
Huh! Well! Then. Yeah! This would be the. Yeah! Even Ulioth's guardian's using Pargon!
That's so dumb.
Pargon for days!
Pargon for life.
And now I beat him!
Incredible, you didn't get hit.
Total
once.
Time fought! Like 2.5 hours?
I'd say less, but close.
Okay, fine, 2 hours.
Two hours.
Time now spent fighting on video, 20 minutes?
Now go get that sharp dildo.
I'm just gonna shove the sharp dildo in my
YouTube time slaughter.
No!
Time slaughter.
Don't YouTube time! I fucking forgot to use the penny! Because of time slaughter!
I mentioned it well before you went up here.
God, shh. I forgot to flip the fuse box! Oh my god!
Whenever I read about mythology and ancient gods, when it says, like, oh, he's the son of this, I'm like, I'm always thinking about, like, Chaturga, you'll get the bag! It's so late! I intended. Jerk is like, but Mom,
I'm trying to eat the world over here.
Destroy the guardians, Edward, and avenge my wasted death.
Whatever.
You might want to.
Oh, I save.
I want to save the game in case the darkness is coming. You know, just in case. This is the dark. Is it? No, the left one. All the way on the left. All the way on the left. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, why are you doing this?
Why would I say
I'm divorcing you?
Oh god, what am I supposed to do?
Fight him!
No way, I'm gonna get killed!
Well, then you'll just reload like 2 seconds earlier. You can't run away from him, he'll catch you!
No way.
Fight him!
There's no way.
Be a man!
Nope.
Oh man, this guy's way tough.
And he fucking bolts. Oh my god.
What the hell? That's the basement.
You did pick up that little key, right?
I
that
did.
Broke out of the base.
What a- Oh my god! Get away from my peeps!
They're my peeps. You can't have them.
Okay! That's cheating. I'm gonna beat your fucking ass, vampire creature! I'm gonna beat his ass!
Well, run around upstairs is when.
Never mind!
Oh my god! Oh my god. How are you supposed to do this?
Oh my god!
He can't climb stairs!
He's totally gonna come after me.
He can't climb stairs.
He's climbing stairs right now!
Good! Now you have time to heal.
Oh my god. But I don't have anything to get my magic back.
Shut up and heal!
Oh my god, Chaturga! Oh.